to get the most use out of Undone, the brand new perk from the Unknown. If you're unfamiliar with this perk, every time a missed skill check happens, I gain 3 tokens, up to 30 tokens. It's kind of like the opposite version of Fast Track. When I perform a break action on a generator, all the tokens are consumed, and for each token, 1% of regression happens. It was taken away, and it's blocked for a second. Yeah, and then once the generator is unblocked, it's... So, I was thinking, who uses this perk the best? And personally, I could really only come up with a doctor. He's the one that kind of makes these skill check builds viable. So, in this video, you'll see 3 different builds of what I found, what I like to use. This one, you see it before you, is healing based. This one is chase based. So, the third one is just straight gen based. I can show you the gameplay and how everything went. Keep in mind, not every game's a winner, but I did have some really good value come out of everything that I've used. From the Huntress Lullaby, the Undone, in every single build, that's the combo I'm absolutely loving. So, show you those games right now. Oof. This one shall be more tough than the last. I don't even understand what I'm doing. How'd they miss that skill check already? What the hell? Do they have technician?
To the middle. Nothing?
Ha 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 ha!
I'll be honest, this is the most value you've gotten out of that. Gosh, I keep gliding into shit.
Ah! Ah! Yourself.
Very good chance that she gets out, to be fair. Wait, hold up. Hallucinations. Now this one we're gonna go a little bit more heal oriented, as it is doctor, and you get different heal checks. Phobia and sloppy butcher will be doing its job today. Oh my goodness, I terribly timed that. I literally terribly timed that shit. Catch her in the middle of nowhere out here. Should be hit and run. But the first one's gotta get done by survivors in the back. So here you go. And then we can start. Cause they're gonna only run me over here. Sure, sure. Or if they have nothing to do. Okay. Kick that. Even though one survivor's. They're gonna go and do that side of the map, and I understand that. Spawns on different gens. I have hard enough time even getting teammates that do gens, though. Good for them. Shit. Just those two. Building this shit up, shall we? And then we're walking through pellets. What? fucking 60 frames per second, head ass. Alright, cool, bet. You wanna take that shit? I'll take that shit. Y'all can. Ain't nothing over here. Oh, all four of y'all. Jesus. Okay. Understood. Get your ass over here. Homie. Still on this train. Nothing. Take a shark and miss my powers. Yeah. Fantastico. You didn't heal because of sloppy what you call aphobia. You knew that elbow was gonna be hit and run. bunch themselves up in a position where they could save themselves. Say that. Okay. Nope, well, I just saw Ace there with the flashlight. Ha ha ha! Try to do stop the sandbag or the start the snowball. I think we're getting undone value. Yeah, not as much as undone value as the last game. I figured it'd be on a gen over here, but You had to be hiding out in a fucking corner or something. People just give up. I mean, I guess she knows what's gonna happen. You have lucky break. You got a break. Okay, not around here. Doors there and doors over there. Okay. Surely he hasn't made it over here in time. Is beyond me. No, I'll be nice. You're either gonna give me gifts. Best out of all the survivors, so. God, this is the cool kid. Oh yeah, that was just enough.